Today, usually top-down gamification is used in systems. This means that people that are not necessarily the subsequent users decide what should be gamified in the system, how it is gamified, and when users can use it. In our work, we investigate bottom-up gamification, allowing the users to decide about the aforementioned aspects during runtime. We conducted 3 studies and derived requirements for bottom-up applications and found that users appreciate the higher autonomy in such systems.